Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Roy ORBISON. And we are going to react to the song, Here Comes the Rain Baby.
It's the first time seeing a big ORBISON reaction. Roy ORBISON, Here Comes the Rain Baby. In the West, mainly people don't like the rain. So let's be honest.
It's about different weathers.
It might be something sad. And here comes the rain, signifying tough times or sadness or tears. Yeah, this part of the world, at least for me and Kirti as well as so many others, the rain is joy, it's pure joy. Monsoon season is a time when we are so happy. Whether we are indoors, of course most of the time we are indoors these days due to the pandemic still on over here. We definitely enjoy the rain from indoors. But even when it was earlier, we used to go to the hill stations, we'd go to picnic spots,
most people plan something.
Water parks all over the city and in the outskirts mainly. So we would travel a lot during the rains and enjoy the monsoon season to the fullest. So for us, this part of the world and many parts of Asia, I would say, imagine, rains are not that unwelcome. But when you talk about the West, most of them see the rain as something depressing and sad. But let's see what Roy ORBISON has to say about it. Roy ORBISON has been a unique artist, maybe has a different view on things.
It goodbye again, baby. For a while it was fun, we could walk in the sun, but you never could stand the rain, could you, baby? See the rain.
It's emotional but beautiful.
It's extremely
beautifully expressed by Roy ORBISON. She seems to not like the rain too much.
They can't go out.
But towards the end we also realize that there's a lot of rain in his eyes too.
That is what he can't
signifying
stop.
Signifying his tears. The water pouring out of his eyes, the tears. Beautiful, beautifully sung, beautifully sung. I love the music, I love the whistling notes in this.
This is amazing. I can't believe we didn't hear this song ever before. Here Comes the Rain Baby. It should be there with everybody. You can listen to it. You can seriously listen to it and just enjoy the music. The way he sang, the way it's so short and it's so wonderful. It's a gift. It's a gift the way this song is made. I like the way he whistles. I like the guitar that plays along with him and him singing. It was slow. It was nice, and it is music. This is what is true music.
It is so wonderfully
expressive.
It's pure.
It's pure.
It's pure, raw, and straight from the heart. And you can feel it.
You can feel it.
There may be words that are pure, raw, straight from the heart. But if you can't feel it because of the way the music is arranged or the way the singer expresses it through his voice or her voice, what's the point of the song? You know, but here is when you can feel it.
It goes deep within.
It's heartfelt.
It is.
Not heartless. Wow. That's it.